Welcome to Employment and Education News. This channel is only for you, so please subscribe the channel to know the latest update. It is free. Assam Rifle Sportsperson Quota Recruitment Rally 2023 for the post of Rifleman, Riflewoman. Eligibility 10th. Age limit between 18 to 23 years. Last date for application 30 July 2023. Clerk post vacancy in Institute of Banking Personnel Selection. Eligibility graduation in any discipline. Age limit maximum 28 years. Last date for application 21 July 2023. Application fees Rs 175 for SC, ST, PWD, ex-servicemen and 850 for others. Welfare Officer Junior Technician Post Vacancy in India Security Press, Nasik. Eligibility ITI Diploma in Printing Technology, Degree or Diploma from Maharashtra for Welfare Officer and 2 years of experience, knowledge of Marathi language. Age limit between 18 to 30 years. Last date for application 31 July 2023. Junior Technician Junior Office Assistant, Junior Boolean Assistant Post Vacancy in India Government Mint, Mumbai. Eligibility ITI Graduation. Age limit maximum 25 years for Junior Technician, 28 years for Junior Office Assistant, Junior Boolean Assistant, age on 15 July 2023. Last date for application 15 July 2023. Professor, Additional Professor, Associate Professor, Assistant Professor Post Vacancy in All India Institute of Medical Science, Nagpur. Eligibility MD-MS. Age limit maximum 58 years for Professor, Additional Professor, 50 years for Associate Professor, Assistant Professor. Last date for application 23 July 2023. Southeast Central Railway Recruitment Against Scouts and Guides Quota for 2 Group C and 6 Group D post. Eligibility 10th, 12th ITI. Age limit between 18 to 30 years for Group C and 18 to 33 years for Group D post. Last date for application 23 July 2023. 28 Graduate Apprentice, 23 Diploma Apprentice, 11 Trade Apprentice Post Vacancy in Naval Science and Technological Laboratory. Eligibility ITI Diploma BE or BTEC pass out in the year 2021, 2022, 2023 are eligible to apply. Age limit minimum 18 years. Last date for application 8 July 2023. Thanks for watching till the end.